After years of surviving alone, I finally found a group of survivors who took me in. We've been traveling across the country in search for supplies. Every night we made camp where we could, never staying in one place for too long, and then the next day, back up on the road, looking for supplies. Despite the dire situation, things were looking good. No deaths in about a month now. However, not all stories have a happy ending.